I took care of her, and I was, what's going to happen to my mother?
Flight attendant Kathy Cooper is praying for her life.
It was very, very terrifying. I still don't like the sound of hail.
After 7 horrifying minutes, the pilots are out of options. First Officer Keel can barely keep the crippled jet airborne. He makes the decision to attempt to land on a two-lane road in New Hope, Georgia, a rural town an hour's drive from Atlanta. 20 feet from the ground, he can't see what's just ahead. Keel manages to maneuver around the curve, but the road is barely wide enough for the troubled jet. Slicing the tops off pine trees and utility poles, the jet slams to earth.
Touchdown was pretty hard, but looked like it was okay. We bounced up in the air, and about that time the lights went out, and I don't remember anything from that point on.
The jet veers left toward a convenience store, and its left wing smashes into a gas pump, triggering a huge explosion that engulfs the store. The wing crushes a car, killing all 7 passengers inside.